Something very special has happened here during these 2010 games, something that stretches well beyond Vancouver and Whistler to encompass the entire nation. And it was much more than simply winning medals. Yes, there were 26, two more than Turin, and 14 gold, an all-time Winter Olympics record. The games, of course, are first and foremost about the athletes, but this time they were also about a country coming together in really an electronic village. I've been to 13 Olympic Games, but I have never seen the crowds, the excitement, the enthusiasm that we have witnessed in the streets of Vancouver and Whistler over the past 2 weeks. And of course, today, we saw that enthusiasm spill into the streets from coast to coast to coast, actually closing down Yonge Street in Toronto. It was as if a river of red and white had swept across our country. The athletes have connected with each and every one of you like never before. Whether it be John Montgomery's victory march through Whistler with that now famous pitcher of beer, or Melissa Hollingsworth's tearful apology after missing the podium. You know, in the past, to cynics, we would have said, you know, how Canadian? Tonight, we say with pride, yes, very Canadian, sincere, heartfelt, and with a deep love for this country. I really believe these games have changed our country and the way we look at ourselves as Canadians. And I believe this pride will continue well beyond tonight's closing ceremony. It has truly been a magical 17 days. And on behalf of all of us here, we want to thank you for inviting us into your homes and, yes, your laptops and mobiles. And believe me, it is not without some sadness that I say for the last time, thanks for watching. Good night from Vancouver.
There comes a moment when my heart must stand alone on this lonely path I've chosen, like a house that's not a home. Et quelquefois, quand j'en ai assez, que je songe à tout abandonner, tu veux que je sois ce que je suis. Je fonce alors je vis. I believe in the power that comes from a world brought together as one. I believe together we'll fly. I believe in the power of unite. This is the moment we have dreamed of all. Will be the change we wish from others, to stand tall for what is right. J'ai au fond de moi la certitude que la terre entière m'ouvre les bras, elle qui m'encourage du nord au sud. Rien ne m'arrêtera, j'imagine une force invincible. J'imagine cette force une réalité. J'imagine le meilleur en moi. I believe, I believe, I believe in. I believe, I believe in. J'imagine, j'imagine, j'imagine. J'imagine le meilleur en toi.
Her mom. One of the bravest young ladies you will ever meet.
J'imagine une force invincible, la beauté d'un monde uni. J'imagine que l'on peut. agir en cette forme.